Today we shall talk about what are the parameters to define obesity. The most commonly used parameter is BMI. BMI means body mass index. Body mass index is equal to weight in kilogram divided by height in meter square. So based on BMI, obesity has been divided into different categories. In Indians, body mass index should be less than 23 kg per meter square. If it is between 23 to 24.99, it is considered as overweight. 25 and above is mild obesity. 30 and above is severe obesity. While these categories in foreign countries are different. In foreign countries, body mass index should be less than 25. 25 to 29.99 is considered as overweight. 30 and above is mild obesity. 35 and above is severe obesity. 40 and above is morbid obesity. Similarly, if the body mass index is 50 and above, it's considered as super obesity. 60 and above is considered as super obesity. Why these body mass index categories are different between Indians and foreign people? If you take an Indian and a foreign person with the same height and weight, Indians will have more fat and less muscle mass compared to foreign people. Because of this, Indians are at risk of developing several medical problems at lower BMI only. So, body mass index categories have been changed long back in Asian countries. What are the other parameters to define obesity? One is waist circumference. Take a tape and measure your waist. If that waist circumference is less than 80 centimeters in females and less than 90 centimeters in males, it is considered as normal. If it is more than 80 centimeters in females and more than 90 centimeters in males, it is considered as obesity. Similarly, second parameter is waist to hip ratio. That ratio, that means take a tape, measure your waist, measure your hip. That ratio should be less than 0.8 in females and less than 0.9 in males. If it is more than that, it is considered as obesity. If your age is less than 40 years, waist to height ratio should be less than 0.5. If your age is more than 40 years, waist to height ratio should be less than 0.6. If it is more than that, it is considered as obesity.